Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back with more rare movies not on DVD or Blu-ray. Once again, I have here with me three more movies from my collection that have never received an official US DVD or Blu-ray release. First up is the 1987 slasher film, Good Night, God Bless, also known as Lucifer. Good Night, God Bless is quite the obscure slasher film, and it's very rare, mainly due to the fact that it has never been released on DVD or Blu-ray. It's a pretty formulaic 80s slasher film, involving a maniac murdering people, who witnesses claim may be a priest. But there may be something even more sinister going on that nobody could have possibly imagined. It's also worth mentioning that Good Night, God Bless has quite possibly one of the most shocking and disturbing opening scenes, but I won't spoil it here. Next up is the 1987 slasher cheese fest, Body Count, not to be mistaken with the 1986 slasher film of the same name, this one right here, which I've shown in a past rare movies not on DVD or Blu-ray video. This Body Count is a lot cheesier, as you can see by this fantastic cover art. It has yet to get a DVD or Blu-ray release in the US, and at this rate, I don't expect one anytime soon. This Body Count is a shot-on-video slasher, and for this one, I think I'll just read the synopsis from the back. It says, "On a hot July night, a serial killer takes his first victims. Investigations surrounding the brutal murder of a young couple eventually ensnare a young cab driver. As he fights to prove his innocence to authorities, and even to his own girlfriend, the real murderer halts his reign of terror momentarily to pursue a romantic interest with a beautiful young girl. Her accidental death triggers a slaughter and places an entire city in the grip of fear." Cheese fest, just like I said. Not much more to say about this one, except for the fact that I will probably review it at some point in the Slashback Challenge, so stay tuned for that. And the last one I'll be showing in this video is the 1985 medical slasher, Terminal Choice. Terminal Choice is another slasher that I will probably be reviewing at some point in the Slashback Challenge, and it's a good one. This one is set in a high-tech hospital, where a computer system pretty much controls everything. When patients begin dying under mysterious circumstances, an investigation begins. It seems that some of the doctors have been making wagers on the prognoses of the patients, and one of them may be killing off the patients to increase the odds of winning the bets. As you can see, this is the Vestron VHS release of Terminal Choice, because it has never received an official US DVD or Blu-ray release. So that's it, guys, for another edition of Rare Movies Not on DVD or Blu-ray. Three more rare slashers from my collection. Good Night, God Bless, Body Count, and Terminal Choice. Have you seen any of these films? If so, what do you think of them? And which of these interests you the most? Comment below and let me know. Good night, God bless.